Let me see your phone, cause no, she blocked me.
Well, you know what you need to do? Dial *67, motherfucker.
Let me see that little
man,
ass.
Man, fuck you.
You got that Galaxy ass phone, that little ass phone. Let me see that phone,
Chris,
man.
If you don't get the fuck away from me.
You need to go upgrade that shit to an iPhone,
bro. I don't fuck with no iPhone. Fuck with you and an iPhone.
Well, it's too smart for you? Let me see this shit, man.
Kristen, leave me the fuck alone, all right?
Girl,
no, hell no, you ain't calling no motherfucker bitch on my phone.
The girl said she might be pregnant. Let me see
so
this.
That's your motherfucker business. You better tell her to unblock your ass then.
I need your phone to
you
tell
ain't
her
gonna do fuck that shit. I don't give a daddy, fuck. Good, she ain't gonna want to talk to your stupid ass.
She might be pregnant, daddy.
So what? That's your business. That's your business. That's your business. I told you to keep your dick in your motherfucking pants.
Well,
no.
Daddy.
But no, I don't even want to hear that shit.
All right, you just give me $200 then.
I ain't giving you nothing.
Shit. Well, let me see your phone.
Krista, leave me the fuck alone.
I'm sorry, I put this bitch on the table. She ain't having this baby today. You green as fuck, man. You always put me out there in the woods.
Damn right. I put you out there in the woods. Deep motherfucking woods. Where the mosquito be biting your black ass.
That's fucked up, boy.
I ain't fucked up. Real shit.
I thought you were my backbone, man.
No, I ain't your backbone, motherfucker, because your goddamn show ain't none of mine.
I miss your backbone, nigga.
How the hell you is my backbone, bitch? You don't do shit.
Oh, I pay bills, motherfucker.
Nigga, you pay just one goddamn light bill, and you talk about you pay bills. You stinking
son
of a bitch.
Yeah, and light bill be higher than a motherfucker,
too. You damn right. You want to know why?
For now, bro, we cut the AC off at 6 o'clock. And the TV, all that shit cutting off,
man,
bro.
You got me fucked up.
We better cut that fan
off.
You better cut that fan off. I ain't paying no $180 every motherfucking month for some money. I'm dead serious.
I told you what to do with the goddamn.
No. I'm telling you what you finna do. You gonna cut your shit off.
Let me tell you something. Just because you paying a motherfucking light bill.
I run the light.
No. You don't run a motherfucking
thing.
So what
the fuck I run there?
You don't run a motherfucking thing in there. Cause you paid on my poke. Cause you paid that little funky ass light bill, nigga.
The high ass light bill.
Let me tell you something. You think you can tell me what the fuck I do in my own motherfucking house?
That AC get cut off, man. You better
you
get it, man.
You can get the fuck up out of my shit. That's what you can do. You can get the hell up out of my motherfucking.
Daddy,
I don't give a damn
man,
what
listen,
you pay.
Daddy, the AC cut off at 6 o'clock, homeboy.
Get your shit.
All right, let me come on your shit on.
Yeah, and what gonna happen?
Oh, what you mean gonna happen?
I'll put that bat on your motherfucking ass.
You better put that back. Don't put my feet. Deep in your ass.
All right,
daddy.
Then that's because
I'm paying that motherfucker.
Okay.
Goddamn
that's
shit.
That's when I pull the fucking trigger.
All right, I'm gonna let
that's
you know.
That's when I pull
I'm
the fucking trigger.
Ass, no. I'm tired
that's
of
when I pull
ass
the fucking
light
trigger.
Bill. 160 a motherfucking month.
Goddamn right.
Nah,
you set up in that way. I told
man,
you what.
Man,
daddy. Shut the fuck up and let me talk.
Go ahead, man.
I told you how to use the air conditioner. No, you keep putting that motherfucker on letting it run.
Cause I'd be hot, man.
So what?
That's too bad, man. Gotta let them bitches cool off. I know one thing though. Hey, when I get off, that shit cut off. I'm telling
you,
daddy. Next month, the light bill be one. I'm not paying that motherfucker, bro. I'm not paying. I better see an $80 light bill. So that means, daddy, you better cut that shit off and cut on that fan. That fan blow real motherfucking good in there.
Man, suck my ass, man. Christian, leave me the fuck alone about my own goddamn mouth.